demonstrations where hundreds of people have taken over the public space, protesting against racism and fascism, making their point loud and clear, but certainly among quieter scenes.
We're here to celebrate inclusiveness, diversity and multiculturalism.
There was no holding back when it came to refugee policies and the Prime Minister.
I think Malcolm Turnbull is what I'd like to call a polished turd.